The fruits of this pastoral sacrament in pouring to our hearts.